guys, welcome back to my channel. Or if you're new here, welcome to my channel. Chessie here, aka Miss Chickyholic. So for today's video, finally guys, ito na talaga, I am going to review the Sun Glow by Fresh. So this is in collaboration with Ray Hermar and May Layub, two of my favorite influencers here in the Philippines. I want to share a background about Fresh Philippines or Fresh Skin Lab. Parang nagpalit na sila ng name. Before, it was Fresh Skin Lab. But now, it's Fresh Philippines. Like, in their Instagram, it's Fresh Philippines. So, I am assuming it's already called Fresh Philippines. Fresh Philippines is a skincare line here in the Philippines. So, local brand sila, guys. Pero all their products are made in Korea. So, without further ado, if you want to know more about this collection, you know the drill. Please keep on watching. Okay, guys. So, most of the products here, I've been playing around for a month now, except for one, kasi na-late to i-release. So, nung nag-collaborate si May Layuk and Ray Hermar, ang galing kasi they didn't make this a makeup brand. Although, of course, you can use this every day. It is a makeup, but it's more for your skin. Like, madaming benefits for your skin. So, let's start off with their cream tinted sunscreen. This is $499. So, ito yung pinakamahal sa buong collection. And this is how it looks like. I wanna show you the box, guys, para ma-appreciate naman natin ang packaging kasi super cute. It's so bright and I love the logo right there. And then this is how the product looks like. Sorry ang dumi na nito, pero meron lang siyang pump here. So I'm gonna pump it para makita nyo yung pagka-cream niya. Wow! Kita nyo yung coverage. By the way, this is in the shade Fair. So they released 3 shades. Fair, which is the lightest shade, and then medium, and then deep. Parang ang puti niya at first, pero when you blend it, sakto naman yung shade niya. So if you're same shade with me, mag-work naman sa'yo yung fair. So ano ba ang tinted sunscreens? Tinted sunscreens are sunscreens, ibig sabihin may SPF siya. Since it is a tinted, yung word na tinted, may konting coverage. But this, guys, I was so impressed kasi yung formula nga niya, since cream, it has more coverage than the usual tinted sunscreens out there. And of course, you can build this up. Although, kahit i-build up mo for me until medium lang yung coverage niya, kasi siguro naka 2 layers na ako, pero nakikita nyo pa rin konti yung veins ko dito sa face ko. So, besides sa SPF, kasi lahat nga ng tinted sunscreens may SPF, guys, 50 PA++++ ito, plus broad spectrum UVA, UVB protection. So, pag broad spectrum, this protects you from both UVA rays that can prematurely age your skin and cause wrinkles and age spots, and UVB that causes your skin to burn. So if you're looking for a sunscreen, always remember na kailangan broad spectrum. This is also enriched with centella asiatica, niacinamide, and sunflower oil. So ano nga ba yung mga yon? I'm very happy that these key ingredients are found here sa likod. Centella asiatica, it boosts antioxidants that help treat skin impurities for a rapid healing process. Kunyari, kung may mga marks ka, nahi-heal niya yun. And then, this has sunflower oil, which promotes moisture retention to the skin. So, ako, personally, because I have dry skin, okay na okay sa akin ang sunflower oil because any hydration, moisture for my skin, yes, I'm all for that. Then, lastly, it has niacinamide, which improves pore appearance, uneven skin tone, fine lines, wrinkles, and dullness. So, wow! Okay na okay din yung niacinamide because who wants pores, guys? And uneven skin tone, yung mga fine lines, and wrinkles, everything. I could really see the benefits dito sa skin ko. Honestly, hindi na ako nag-moisturizer because this has sunflower oil and it does really help. And guys, kahit na 499 siya, it has 50 ml and 1 month, halos wala pa ako sa kalahati. Madami pa siyang laman. Because a little goes a long way. And kung gusto mo na medyo mas makapalong coverage, maybe 2 pumps. Pero actually, 1 pump for a natural finish, kayang-kaya niya. So, ang claims pala ng product na to is it provides an all-day coverage that is comfortable to wear, giving you a radiant, glowing, and natural looking skin. So tama ako guys, it does give you this natural effect. Kasi yun ang nafe-feel ko dito. Parang, I don't know kung nakikita sa camera, pero here sa skin ko, it's still my skin. It added coverage, pero natural looking pa rin. And it's very seamless, halos hindi mo nga mapansin na meron akong suot. Next product is the Set and Fix Mattifying Sunscreen Powder. So dahil dito, na-delay ang video, but this is how it looks like. This is 419 pesos, and this is how it looks like. So pagbukas mo, actually ang ganda ng packaging. So there's a mirror, and then oops, so may puff siya nakasama. So pwede naman to if you wanna retouch, and then kita nyo ba, meron siyang baliktad pala. May cover siya dito guys, para okay, hindi ko mabuksan. Para hindi mismo yung puff ay nakalagay dun sa product. So may takip siya. But personally, I don't use the puff. I use a brush with this. This has 10 grams. Now it says here na this is a mattifying sunscreen powder. Actually guys, true to its name, yes, it does mattify your face. So hindi ako mahilig mag-powder. Kung matagal na kayo sa channel ko, alam nyo hindi ako mahilig mag-powder. But ever since I tried this, there's something about this na nagpa-powder na ako guys, everyday. Because dahil sa mattifying effect niya, nakaka-help siya sa face mask. Kasi when you wear a face mask, tas ako kasi nga, hindi ako nagpa-powder, dumidikit yung product dun sa face mask. But when I set my face with this, hindi masyadong dumidikit. Plus again, meron na naman siyang SPF 50 PA++ plus broad spectrum. UVA and UVB. This is enriched with niacinamide, sunflower oil, and grape seed oil. So itong grapeseed oil, it improves skin's elasticity and softness. So umpisa lang kasi guys, when you apply this, kasi white siya. So pag in-apply nyo siya, see, white talaga siya. Nakikita nyo ba yan? So kailangan nyo talaga siyang i-blend. Kaya mas okay na ginagamit ang brush para mas magbe-blend siya sa skin. Itong dalawa guys, sobrang okay to. I use this every day. And ang cool kasi pareho nga silang may SPF 50++, broad spectrum sila pareho. And pareho din sila ng benefits. Ang kulang lang dito is yung grapeseed oil. The sun is very harmful kahit nasa loob kayo guys. Still need sunscreen. Next product, so we have three. They're tinted lip screen. So this is what I'm wearing on my lips. This is how it looks like. So ito naman, color pink. Super cute. We have Berry Berry, Sangria, and Sun Kiss. And guys, this is the actual packaging. Yung takip niya, you have purple, yellow, and blue. So before I swatch these tinted lip screens, again, actually sobrang nakakatuwa tong collection na to because they have all these skincare ingredients. This has SPF 50 PA++. This costs 249 pesos and you have 10 grams of product. And you also have sunflower oil, coconut oil, and peppermint extract. Balik tayo kay sunflower oil. Sunflower oil, iba. So iba yung uses niya because it's a lip product. Sunflower oil makes the lips look smoother and helps prevent scarring. Then coconut oil helps heal chapped lips, chapped and dry lips. Then peppermint extract has a soothing and cool effect that refreshes the lips. Okay guys, to be honest, hindi ako mahilig sa mga balms or mga tinted balms. But when I tried these, I was so impressed kasi one, yung pigment niya iba. So let's start with Berry Berry. And hindi nyo na pala kailangan to i-shake. Yun yung pigment niya, nakita nyo? Ganyan lang. And then when you blend it, may oil siya pero hindi siya ganun ka-oily. Mas madami yung pigment niya and smooth yung pigment. Ang hirap niyang i-explain guys. Ang ganda ng shades. Good for everyday. And yes, it does moisturize your lips. Sayang nga lang guys, hindi to pwede sa cheeks kasi medyo malagkit siya if ilagay mo siya sa cheeks. Lip screen siya eh. Kita nyo, yung parang meron siyang glossy effect sa lips. But I love it kasi hindi siya ganun ka-oily. Now when I do this, oh, hindi siya malagkit. Very lightweight. Then we have Sun Kiss. Ayan, no, kita nyo, grabe yung pigment niya talaga. Sobrang na-impress ako dito. And last, we have Sangria. Ito guys yung shades. We have Berry Berry, Sunkissed and Sangria. Honestly guys, kung hindi new normal at hindi natin kailangan mag-face mask, okay na okay to because sobrang nakaka-help nga siya to moisturize my dry and chapped lips. But what I can say about this is kung hindi mo kailangan mag-face mask, okay siya because it's very comfortable, very lightweight, and sobrang ganda ng shades. Hindi sila pare-pareho guys. Iba-iba talaga yung tone nila. So yung Very Berry, medyo pinky tone. And then si Sunkissed, more of nudie brown na may hint of rose peach. Pang hindi ko ma-explain. And then Sangria is more of a burnt orange. Last but not the least for this collection is the Sun Mist. So this is how it looks like. So ayan. Tapos meron na naman siyang takip. So pag nawala mo yung pink, meron ka pang spare. So this is 299 pesos and you get 100 ml. And it's again SPF 50 PA++++ broad spectrum. So guys, lahat ng products nila have SPF 50 PA++++ broad spectrum. Yung tinted sunscreen nila is a physical sunscreen, so they use natural, safe minerals. So pwede siya for lactating moms, pregnant, sensitive skin, for aging, lahat-lahat. But their Sun Mist is not reef safe, so hindi siya pwede sa beach. And it also has Centellica Asiatica, niacinamide, and sunflower oil. So hindi ko nasasabihin ulit yung ingredients, pareho sila ng ingredients nito. Although ito physical sunscreen, ito hindi. Kumbaga may chemicals. Now guys, this is a game changer. And I will tell you why. If you can see, this is a new one. And this is my old one. Kita nyo ba na paubos na siya? Guys, sa dami na nare-review ko, sa dami ng products na tinatry ko, ngayon lang ako nakaubos ng wala pa atang 1 month. What I love about this is, one, yung amoy niya, sobrang bango ng amoy na to. Sobrang refreshing niya sa face. Again, it protects you from the sun. So lahat to guys, ginagamit ko halos everyday. Ang pinaka nagustuhan ko dito sa Sun Mist nila, besides sa SPF, is yung key ingredients. I don't know, pero with this one, siguro kasi this is a tinted sunscreen. Although pareho sila ng key ingredients, mas nafe-feel ko yung benefit dito sa Sun Mist. So hindi ko alam kung bakit or hindi ko talaga ma-explain. Pero kasi I even use this at night. So pag tamad ako mag-skincare, yung tipong gusto ko lang matulog, ayoko na mag-toner, ayoko nang mag-facial wash, kung ano man. Ito lang guys, ina-apply ko and feel na feel ko na sobrang healthy and glowing ng skin ko. Lahat talaga ng benefit niya plus more na bibigay ni Sun Mist. So guys, before I tell you my final verdict, pero actually, alam nyo na yung final verdict ko, let's first proceed with the swatches! I'm ready to tell you my final thoughts on all of these products. Let's start with the tinted sunscreen. This is actually the first time, I think, if I'm not mistaken, sasabihin ko na kahit na mahal to, worth it siya. I don't know kung paano nila nagawa to, but ang galing because sunscreen, coverage, lahat nandito na plus skincare benefits. Yes na yes ako sa product na to, guys. Next product would be the Set and Fix Mattifying Sunscreen Powder. For me kasi, okay lang tong product na to. It's not something that I will tell you na, yes, you should try this. I would highly recommend this. Although I love it na may SPF 50++++ broad spectrum siya. Pero kasi since ginagamit ko na lahat ng products na to, with the collection, ito yung parang hindi masyado talaga. But if you want a mattifying powder na may sunscreen na, kung mahilig kayo sa foundation and kailangan nyo lang ng powder, okay na rin na kumuha kayo ng powder na may SPF para protected pa rin kayo. Next products are their tinted lip screen. Ito guys, mid ako dito eh. Kasi I honestly love this product. But with our pandemic right now, na we have to wear a face mask every single day, hindi ko masasabing must buy to. Kasi nga, didikit to sa face mask nyo. Pero it is very comfortable sa lips. And honestly, yung ginagawa ko pa rin, binablot ko na lang siya with the tissue. Kasi nakaka-help siya sa lips ko eh. So, before I put on my face mask, naglalagay pa rin ako nito paminsan-minsan. Pero yun lang, kasi personally, hindi ko talaga siya magagamit every single day because I would like a product na hindi magsistick. Last but not the least is the Sun Mist. For me, this is the best product sa buong collection. I know na madami nagsasabi na it's the tinted sunscreen, pero para sa akin lang ha, in my opinion, and based sa experience ko, ito yung number one for me. This is a game changer. I've tried a lot of mist. Alam nyo naman yan, madami ako nare-review. Iba-ibang mist, iba-ibang product. Pero ever since I tried this, hindi na to umalis sa bag ko. I honestly want and hope na sana magkaroon ng travel size to. So, Sun Glow, kung nakikinig man kayo or if you're gonna watch this, Ray Hermar, May Layog, sana may travel size. Kasi okay naman siya, pero since I always have a small bag, lagi lang to nasa laptop bag ko. Even itong si tinted sunscreen, sana may mga travel size tong dalawa. Because both of these products are a game changer. It changed my perspective sa mga mist na hindi ko akalain na, ang alam ko kasi sa mist, okay, pwedeng it helps your makeup. Actually, I would say na it does help with my makeup. Kasi ginagamit ko din to as a setting spray. Iba talaga guys yung key ingredients. I would highly, highly recommend this. To recap, ito talagang dalawa. Honestly, the other two are okay, but these two, must try, must buy, you should really buy. So that's it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Give it a big thumbs up if you like it. And if you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe to my channel to be part of our growing Chiki Fam Squad. We have a fan page, guys, Chiki_Fam Squad. So follow that. And of course, follow me on Instagram at Miss Chiki Holic. Don't forget to click the notification bell down below so you are notified whenever I upload new videos. Before I forget, yes, may pag-giveaway pa rin ako. Sorry lang talaga na na-delay. Ang dami lang patong-patong, but we're getting there. So watch out for that. And also, don't forget to check the description box for more info, product info, makeup deets. So yun lang guys. I'll see you again next time. Bye!